at the door beside her, but she wouldn't let me pass. I was such a bore and I lied to her. I said I didn't really want her ass. I went away in the mud and rain. The gang became snide and laughed. I was slayed, but I smiled and the pain began to subside at last. And when I got back to my hotel, I wondered if the Thunder Man had landed in hell. And on the forecourt, I slipped and fell. I cracked my stupid head and I heard a bell. I thought, hey, 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 somebody saved me. It happened again. Somebody saved me. I thank you, my friend. Somebody saved me from a fate worse than heaven. 'Cause if I had it for just an hour, I don't want it done forever. Somebody saved me. You would have thought that I'd have learned 20 years ago or more. A beautiful girl raised her mouth and yearned, but I didn't know what lips were for. I ran away in the mud and rain. The weather here's never too bright. She had an affray with a man and came for solace and a means to fight. She finally bored with seducing me. I took up with some geezer from the inland scene. It nearly killed him like it would have killed me when her original man snapped his fingers and she obeyed. I don't want it love forever. Somebody save me, yeah. Somebody save me. I don't know about guardian angels. All I know about staying alive. I can't shout about spiritual labels when little ones die. Big ones thrive. Person like I lean right then, and when I finally woke up clean, my friend.